caught on camera. ATM stolen from a local gas station. The whole thing. Now police are searching for the two men involved. Andrew Del Greco joins us live with new details. Drew, do police have any leads in this heist?
Mike, very few leads right now. That's why state police say they need the public's help this evening. Now, this apparently was a very fast ATM heist in Fayette County, apparently done in just 3 minutes' time. All of it, as you mentioned, captured on camera.
I cried. It was sad. I just don't see how people can do that.
Managers at the Mount Pleasant Speedy Meaties on 3 Mile Road shaken up after this. Two men pull up to the store in a black Chevy pickup early Wednesday around 3:30 a.m. They attach chains from their truck to the front door of the convenience store and rip the door off. As the men make their way inside, they attach the chain around the ATM. As the ATM is ripped away from the bolts in the floor, it destroys everything in its path.
The counters were split in half. All the registers were on the ground.
Afterward, the surveillance video shows the men loading the ATM in the back of the truck and driving away. The estimated damage right now is unknown, but the owners say the amount of money inside the ATM wasn't much.
For what's in them ATMs, it's not worth it. You know, they put more work into going to work and trying to go to work instead of trying to do this, you know.
The destructive burglars, who disguise themselves in long sleeves, masks, and gloves, are still on the run tonight.
It makes me very angry. You know, I wish I was here because they wouldn't let loose, you know, but we'll catch them.
Now, the owners say that as the criminals drove away, there was a passing car that pulled in behind it, so police want to know if that car has any information or if anyone out there has any information to help solve this case. If you do have that info, you are asked to call the state police there in Uniontown. Point Live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.